Whoa, everyone, this is Silk from Sweden. Welcome to Bob Walkthrough. Now, it looks like it wasn't a driving stage, which is good, because I can't handle that right now. So let's just continue here and gathering weapons for upcoming boss. We need the weapons. Need weapons so bad. So let's just get it. Restake it. Get over here. Oh, you piece of shit. Tricked you, motherfucker. Shoot that asshole. Go. Forget it. Ouch. I know you're dirty, you piece of fuck. You never know. Never mind that. And don't you jump down there, that's just a trap. I already did that. Shoot this asshole. Ouch. Oh. Fuck. Just run. It's already done anyway, so. No harm in the feeling. No harm done. Let's move on to the pyramid level, I think. And. Yeah, to the pyramid level, where we can get some more weapons and shit. Yeah. Ooh, we got 5 minutes. 5 minutes on this one. I really hate that line now. How many times have you said that in this walkthrough, I wonder? And I hate that potato boy. Oh, wait, not yet. Let's see, I think here. See? Yes. Good. Ouch. Switch that so we don't take wrong item. Oops. Wrong button. Ooh, we got 6 shots of them. Nice. Can never have too much of these. And a planet flying in our head. I'm gonna be lazy now. Thanks. There was nothing more there, so don't worry. That asshole there is a pain in the ass. And let me tell you, he's everywhere in this game. Or in this level. Oh god. Oh god, no. God, no. Jump, just jump. Jump, and get life there, and then move on. You know what? I really hate you. Oh, okay, it was the same. Oh, god, no! Oh, god, no, god, no, god, no, god, no, god, no, god. Why? Oof. Made it. Yeah, I knew you were there. Well, what the? That's not supposed to happen. This should be too. Uh-oh. Okay, what you want to do here is slightly, gently go straight forward, because if you don't, then this asshole will punch you and, well, it will feel very hard, and it will be painful. And then you collect the other one, you move on, just move on in peace and harmony, get a life, then you can, what's this way? Ouch. Be careful, that might be another asshole. So don't go too fast. Otherwise it can. Yeah, I knew it. Woo, an ex-wife. Very nice. Oh, ow, ow. Ow, ow. Oh, God, no. No, 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 no. Let me just save state there. I don't want to die there. Because of that. I don't want. No! Oh. Okay, let's try again. Don't go for extra life. Just don't do it. Ooh, I hate those traps. I really hate those traps. What's the point of that? That's why. No! 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 Oh my God! Holy shit! Holy shit! That was way, 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 way close. Oh, you fucking piece of shit! Man, I really hate that asshole. Holy shit! That was way close. Oh God! Sorry if I'm cheap. You get to excuse me if I am very cheap with using save state, but in this game, you really, really don't want to lose all your weapons. You are screwed if you do, and I don't want to bore you with my failure. Let's see, what kind of level is this now? Oh, yeah, I know now. No, 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 not like this, not like this. Actually, I should save state once again. I don't want to do it level I again. Sorry, being sheep again. You can call me a cheater if you want, but I'm not want to bore you with my failure, and I know for a fact I will die and I will lose. So, that's the simple thing. And here's the thing, try to jump right, and not like this. Crap. I said, I screwed up. Don't let it hit you. And I think this is also the last fire level, actually. I think this is the last fire level too, and it, which is the hardest, and it's supposed. Oh God, no! Wrong item. Never mind. I shoot this bird. They will annoy you. No! This does not go well, does it? Why is the jump so bad? Why is my jump so fucking bad? I must say, I'm sorry guys, I really suck, I really, really suck. You get to excuse me. And I hope this does not I don't wanna fall down. Where's the bird? Oh, you. Life. The sound is actually interesting. Yes, yes, yes. No, no, no. Jump. Hope this does not pass 50 minutes, plus that will be a shame. We need that, we need that. Oh yes, we do. Give me that, give me that. And let's climb up, all the way up. That's it. Ouch. Oh shit, the time. Fuck that. Let's move on, move on, move on. Shoot the bird, jump, use. Get up, get the fuck up. Got it. All the wrong buttons. Fuck you. Let's just use it and run. The time is fucking. Okay, run. Get up. I don't have time with you. Just use one out of one. Time. Who got the time? Down or what? Is it down? Please say down. Up. Yes. Almost there. Get up. Ooh, Jesus Christ, that was so way close. Way close. God. Alright. Now, the next stage really is the driving stage. And I really mean it, because I recognize that pyramid. So, next time, we'll do a driving stage, and this will be very hard. I hope you're enjoying this. This is Silks of Sweden. Stay tuned for more.